Hi, I'm Jeff Beck, and I'm the owner of Beck's Garage.
I'm Teresa Beck, and I'm co-owner of Beck's Garage.
Boom.
We are a family-owned and operated business here in Oklahoma City. I'm here with my husband.
And I'm here with my wife.
You know, we bring our dogs to work with us. I've got three of my family members working here in the shop. But what's most impressive about us working together is the fact that we complement each other. You know, he's the technical one. I can guide the marketing. I can guide the personnel. And it really is a wonderful complement.
So we work so well together that we just overlap each other like shingles on a roof. We're like peanut butter and jelly.
Yeah.
You know, it has to go one way. You have to put the peanut butter down first or it just doesn't work. Gonna shake, 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 shake it up. We are a working auto repair shop. We literally do everything. Tires to oil changes to electronic, electrical, brakes, front end, custom engines, custom fabrication work, fleet vehicles. We do it all here. I wanted it fun, I wanted it cool, I wanted it campy, and I wanted, you know, hot rod memorabilia, gas station memorabilia, and it's nice to be part of something that isn't just going to work every day. I like the fact that my guys love to come to work and that they love their job.
Focusing on your employees and making sure that the culture in the company is your priority, because if you take care of them, then they have no problem coming to work. The other thing is customer experience. What is the best customer experience that we can give to anybody that walks in that door? That is our priority. The community here in Oklahoma City really embraces that whole feel. For me, it's seeing the business grow, but also seeing how the community embraces locally owned businesses here. And what I also love about being here in Western Avenue, the district, is how the other business owners support each other. And I've noticed that with the whole city as well. Supporting kids at local businesses, supporting your local community, mom and pop shops, independently owned places, you know, they gotta survive. And they're kind of the character of the city, I think.
It really kind of defines us a little bit more as far as, you know, who we are as a company culture. We're getting involved a lot more into the community than I used to be. We serve our neighbors and give them a trusted place to come drop off their cars. It's kind of an oasis, and I'm proud of that. You can do whatever it is that you have a passion for, if it's art, or if it's music, or if it's building things, landscaping, whatever it is, follow it, because not only will you make money doing it and be very successful doing it, you go home happy and fulfilled every day. Have passion, enjoy it. It's what I did. You know, I like to tinker with cars. I like building models. I have passion. It will carry you as far as you want it to. Just like we always do. Shake it up, shake, shake it up. Shake it up, shake, shake it up.